here we are, 169 Bass Lake Road. The road is apparently closed or shut down due to flooding. Be very curious to see, I guess, what kind of flooding we got. Oh, that's it, huh? That's a lot of water, but